Hey y'all, so I said I was going to stay consistent with my content, drop a weekly vlog, do Q&A sessions, blog, daily vlogs, get ready for me's, different things like that. So yesterday we had Galentine's Day, so I did vlog. We made mini pizzas, we did gift exchange, a lot of laughs, a lot of fun. We had some deep conversations. Now I did not vlog when we played a game, like a some type of conversation type game. I forgot the name of it, but I didn't vlog when we did that part because just I feel like that was like an intimate moment. Some things are just not meant for everybody to see. Like, you just gotta be there. Some things are not meant for the world to know. So that part I did not vlog, but I did vlog us making our pizzas. I did vlog us doing the gift exchange. And it went a little something like this. Okay, y'all, so I am back at Ross. We are having Galentine's on Friday. So I need to find some wine glasses and some Valentine's Day decor. So that is what I'm doing today, trying to find some stuff. I told y'all before, Ross is a hidden gem. They have the cutest glasses, coffee cups. Like, look at these, look at those, ain't that cute? But I'm here for wine glasses. Now, wine glasses are very reasonably priced. Like these four sets, look at the price, boom, $6.99. Do some, but I actually like these. I just don't want them to be too thin. I like these. Yeah, my nails still regular. Y'all remember about the fight? Don't. So don't even look at that. Okay, but these are $8.99. I think these look a little bit more elegant. I don't like them to be too thin though. So yeah, but they have some really nice ones. So they have those. They also have stemless. These are, look, $1.99. Don't sleep on Ross. Four come in here. Oh, these are a little bit wider. I like these. Oh, this is Milan. This is Nice. So these are a little bit thick. I have some like this at home, in which I think I like these. I think I'm gonna get these just because for our Galentine's we are going to do pizza making. So all of the girls are gonna make their own little mini pizzas. We're gonna have wine, pasta, salad. These are cute too. Oh, they're heavy too. Ooh, you know. Know about these. They nice, but I don't know about them because I wouldn't want them to fall. But yeah, don't they got some? Look at this Coffee Queen glow getter. Now we did do we drew names, and so we have secret, kind of like a secret Santa, but it's like a secret Galentine. So I just came from Ulta. I should have vlogged in there. I don't know why I didn't, but I just picked up my gift for my person. Everybody is, the theme is, let me open it for y'all. The theme is perfume. So I got my person. This was on their list. Everybody had to make out a list of what they wanted. So just went to OT and got this for my person. So yeah, so now I just gotta get the decorations and stuff because I'm hosting. So let me grab these glasses and then I think I'm gonna go to Dollar Tree, see what I can find in there. So let me get this so I can go. Okay, y'all, so it is Galentine's Day. We having our little Galentine's celebration, so I'm trying to figure out what to wear. Never mind this, hell, I had to get washed, combed, all that good stuff, but I'm trying to figure out what to wear. So this is look number one. Just a little sweater dress. Comes off the shoulder. Comes down with the boot. With the thigh high boots. So this is look number one. I wanted to go for a more comfortable look because We originally was going to do it at a restaurant, but we decided to do it at home, and all the girls are going to come over, and we are going to make mini pizzas and just have wine and do our gift exchange. Remember, I told y'all we are doing the perfume thing gift exchange. So I didn't want to dress up too much and then get like pizza sauce on my dress or something like that, because I don't have an apron. So this is a more comfortable at home look. It's cute, it's comfortable, but still gives cute little girls' night. It's still a vibe. Still gives girls' night. Still gives sexy yet comfortable. So this is look number one. But I do have another little dress that's a little bit more dressy, because I do still feel like this is very, very comfortable. Almost a little too comfortable. So let me show y'all the second look. So this is look one. The boots with a little sweater dress. It is pretty short, so I am probably gonna put some like some little biking shorts tights under here. So, but this is look number one. Okay, y'all, so this is the second look. I don't know how this go, but I feel like this one definitely gives sexy, but I feel like it gives like, I don't know, date night, like not like a cute, comfortable at home girls' night. I feel like this gives more of it might be like a ladies' night cocktail hour vibe, or a ladies' night, let's see, with paired with some little heels, date night. Ladies night cocktails type thing. Something like that. And then on top of that, it's giving more wine colored, burgundy color versus pink or red. And the color scheme for tonight is pink or red. So this is going to be out. It gives though. It definitely gives sexy. It just needs to be paired with the right shoe, the right bag, and the right accessories. And it definitely gives. But not for this, not for getting time, so scratch that. Okay, guys, so this is the final look. I did my hair and my makeup, and this is the fit. Cute, cute, cute. Now we are going to get started with Valentine's Day.
Can I be in it too? Oh, we need some spoons for the sauce.
Let me see how the bread looks.
We need some scissors.
Why this one I look like cheese? That's just, which one is this?
That's this one.
Okay, who DJ Sonka dance?
Yeah, because Tata tripping.
Tina put it on.
Oh, she really tripping.
And we're making mini pizzas. We're going to start with the crust. We need a plate crust.
Hey guys, so we are making the pizza.
Pizza. Making us some pizza.
Making us some pizza.
She's making her pizza.
I am. First time ever.
Look at Trey. He ain't even supposed to be in here.
What if I'm roasted in?
We gone.
Bagging up with biggest pizza I think.
We gonna try her.
Hers look like a one.
I thought the ice was
3 out of 10. 3 out of 10.
Okay, now it's time for the gift exchange. Jada is going first.
Hold on.
She told me it's my moment.
This is my moment.
Why my camera blurring?
That never fails, and I needed a new
camera
too.
Period.
Thank you. Girl, you brought me some fruit snacks. You're gonna be in trouble.
Trouble.
That was my favorite little candies in
here,
y'all. Twix and Reese's and ooh, what
else
you got in here for me?
Okay,
where is
it? Where's the perfume?
Wait, y'all.
She got me on
the left spot. Hey.
Okay.
Ooh. 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 Ooh.
Thank you.
I need some big drops. Everyday drops. Thank you,
Jada.
These are nice.
Okay, get the perfume out.
Right. Then she got me some.
You, like it,
you found
Let
it.
Me see. What is it? Turn it around.
Okay.
You got to tell us who you got. I don't know her name.
Sorry.
Yes. Okay, Jada.
What is it?
Rindor.
The fancy chocolate.
Oh my god.
$7 chocolate they sell in my jaw. I be like, man, y'all go next door.
What's that?
Mark
Jacobs. Period.
Oh, the
Daisy
Dough.
What
was
expensive though?
$40.
For real.
Happy Valentine's Day, sweetheart. Let me give you a hug.
Are y'all still recording?
Yes. No. We don't yet. Happy Valentine's Day. I hope you like it.
Are you still recording? Oh,
no candles? I'm waiting.
Let me see. Yeah.
Okay, you can get Tati. I just gave a hug.
Wait a minute. It's
hold on.
Is it my
turn?
Yeah,
sing this. Oh, no. She opened up.
The Mark Jacobs, that's the one that's going to
The love is Daisy Duff, right?
I hope you like it.
You see?
That perfume was $86. You feel like it.
Oh yeah!
You let me smell it.
I like it.
Yeah, let me see the bottle. This is nice. Yes, I am.
Thank you.
Okay, I have
I have Tamia.
Look at those.
She's period so balloons.
Some of my period balloons.
Oh, these are so good. Lots.
Oh, wow. Okay,
wow. Oh, my oldies so good.
You yes, they're going to be gone. I've been eating them at work.
Because she can't eat no other, really, other candy.
Oh, I got Sabrina.
Look at me trying to take your picture. You just
yes, you can stop.
That's the one you like. Yeah.
What's it called? Sweet Tooth by Sabrina Carpenter.
That's the one you like. Okay.
You daddy and mama twin.
Oh, what's gonna get that area on the ground?
Either or is fine. Sorry, camera. I'm trying to open it. It's just not. Oh, I'm just the slowest. Oh, that's like a candy bar. Mm-hmm. Too cute.
Oh, what you got, the Sabrina Carpenter?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it smells good. Okay. And it's so cute.
Y'all
free.
Thank
y'all
you, Tara.
Very creative with y'all bottles.
And look at
and
my.
That's why I'm glad that because your bottle stood out like all of them. You had a lady, a black
that
lady
really
that
good.
Looked to the side, Alicia or something. Oh, she must lose this. I know. Why'd you come out?
Somebody hold my head. Excuse me. I have no box for the city perfume, but
it's okay. Oh, she got some flowers. Period flowers. Period flowers.
That's your favorite chocolate.
Okay.
I'll put her on.
Really? AJ and them ate all my candy.
She's still not over it.
It was her, all them Lewis kids.
Right? My kids. All them
Lewis power. Lewis power.
Dad,
don't
get us a bottle.
What is
it, oh, yes. I wanted a big bottle. I ran out of it. What I was talking about that. 62.
Period.
Choice, because I ran out of it.
I said it because you were real specific at the bottom of that paper. I said, okay, I'm getting that one.
Because I ran out. It smells so good.
Ain't no candy in that greedy.
Oh, you see
what I'm saying? Oh, I'm sorry.
Did Dickie say thank you?
And I did ask for Daisy.
Yeah.
So I bought it. Y'all
want
to smell it?
Let me smell it.
Did
you eat to my
nose? I didn't smell it.
It was expensive though.
Let me smell it, Mom. So yeah, as y'all can see, we had so much fun. I know I probably left some stuff out because I didn't even have my phone the whole time. I am going to get me a camera, though. Well, a few cameras just to kind of set up different spots at a house so I don't have to, like, use my phone. Just work with me. Work with me. Work with me. Bear with me. We're going to get that. We're going to get this content together. We're going to stay consistent. And we're going to get our subscribers up. So make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Comment down below some things that y'all want us to see, want me to do in the future. Some things y'all want to see from me, from the family. And like I said, just hold on, just hang with us and watch us grow.